Next one to pick up here is number 444. That's too hot today with Mark Evans at the side. Derek Pritchard, got pole position, got the advantage of that inside rail. Going too hot today. Mark Evans with the control. Rob Barton, in the moon and white there. Three out off go, family circle. Arena blue. There's a little bit of control in the purple colours. On the inside, trailing 10 yards there. Here's a clear 7 yards, Matthew. Flashing or understand as it is. Yes, your man is on, the white flag's up. Go! And away they go. And what great saddle up the game on the line of the today. And that's where they go, and it's too hot today, we'll take them along. So up today, East Dunedin Family Circle. Boom Shakalaka taken in fourth place. Boom Shakalaka made a bit of a skip there, lost the ground, but he's back on again. Just behind that one there, we'll press Sunnyside Jeff, and the back mark at this stage is clear. So, and in front, too hot today, takes them along. Got a bit to spare from Captain with a little handful of Mr. Dean. Just moving down to the Eden's neck there is Family Circle. Then we've got about two back there to Boom Shakalaka just behind that. We can see Sunnyside Jeff in the back marker still is clear zone. But round the paddock turn they go, still all anybody's race. They're all in Indian file, nobody wants to show their hand yet. Too hot today, takes them along. Got a left to spare from Tucked in, is very pitch of Billy Stalin. Just if you're in that one, we've got Rob Barton in Family Circle, then still two back to Boom Shakalaka. Sunnyside Jeff, pretty dangerous there, with another last ball and then play it out. There's one more through on the driver, one mark. Now they're going to turn the top on. Only the first three are going to be the spot in the final. So it's too hot today, still takes them along from East Dunedin. Family Circle's in third, there goes Boom Shakalaka, making up ground on the outside now. We've got Sunnyside Jeff, ladies and gentlemen. But down the back straight they go, and it's still too hot today. Too hot today, takes them along, still got a length to spare from East Dunedin. Sunnyside Jeff going a tremendous pony on the outside and gaining ground with every step. East Dunedin's under pressure there on the inside. Also, Family Circle has the persuader who's blasting up to the races. He's going to try and have a cover if he can. But it's two up today, still two to spare. Who's got the pole? Family's leading on the inside. On the outside, Sunnyside Jeff, then we've got Family Circle. As they turn into the run for home. It's too hot today for East Dunedin, ladies and gentlemen. But he starts to pull away. It's too hot today, but here comes Sunnyside Jeff around the outside. But he's left it to the end. It's too hot today. So the all clear has been given 8-2 of the Grade B. First 42, second 39, third 45, fourth number 40. So first 42, two hot today from the Jones Stables of Merthyr, driven by Mark Evans. Second 39, East Dunedin, from the Pritchard Stables, Ross Goff, driven by Derek Pritchard. Third 45, Sunnyside Jeff, from the Williams Stables of Bracken, driven by Bill Williams. Position placed for number 40, powerful.